I could do all things through Christ who strengthens me.
And greetings, my fellow nurse brothers and nurse sisters. Welcome to the Nurse and Affiliated Channel. I'm going to call this The Shift. Yes, it sounds a little crazy. Up close and personal, my aspiring nurses, current nurses, and student nurses, I'll tell you right now, this is called The Shift. I want everybody to know what you're getting yourselves into. Now, a 12-hour shift consists, and I know it may be a little crazy, but am I crazy for working 12 hours? Am I crazy that I'm dealing with blood? Am I crazy I'm dealing with labs, transfusing blood with another nurse checking? Am I crazy I'm dealing with plasma? Am I crazy I'm dealing with urine? Am I crazy I'm dealing with that Foley when you tug on and get a little splash on? Yes, it happens. Am I crazy that I'm dealing with feces, changing the patients when they're uptunded and they can't move and they're immobile? Am I a little crazy I'm dealing with pus, even wounds, even dressing changes? Am I crazy I'm dealing with burn patients? Am I crazy that I get barely any bathroom breaks? Am I crazy that I have constant charting off the hook? We're charting galore. And someone thinks you're just staring at a computer. And of course, we're charting on every patient. Am I crazy that I'm walking 5 miles practically in a 12-hour shift? And am I crazy that we barely get a break? Am I crazy that I'm titrating meds for the patient's safety if they're sedated, intubated, and also if we want to make sure we want to wean them off that? Am I crazy that I'm also dealing with patients that transfer, discharge? Am I crazy that I deal with patients that also get admitted if it's a trauma patient and you have to assess them immediately? Am I crazy when you get patients that are kicking? Am I crazy at patients that are spitting? Am I crazy going to work when patients are dealing with, when I have to deal with family members that are also anxious? They're also constantly yelling, screaming. Am I also crazy that I'm dealing with bells, rings, whistles, and also beeping? It may sound a little crazy. I'm not done, my fellow nurse brothers and sisters. I'm also crazy sometimes that I have to deal with labs, diagnostics. I'm also crazy I have to deal with constant fractures. I'm also crazy I deal with constant aches. I'm also crazy that deal with maybe constant deaths. I don't know. Am I crazy I'm dealing with constant sickness? Whatever you want to call it, guys, caring for all of these patients may be crazy, but am I crazy enough to come back for another 12-hour shift again? I want you to think about that, guys. Don't do this for the money. This is more than that. It's giving back, and I will always say it, and I said it before, and I'll say it again. We cannot do this unless we have a foundation of why we're giving back to others. It's a selfless occupation, and it's a challenging and rewarding career. Please write that down. Now, we'll end it like this, guys. Philippians 4, verse 13, I can do all things through Christ. And I'll say it again. If you don't believe in Christ, you have to believe in yourself. And call me crazy, but serving for others, putting others before you when at their vulnerable state is the best feeling you can ever get back. So remember that, my fellow nurse brothers and sisters. This is called The Shift. So write that down, and please tell me what is the most memorable thing that you've gone into nursing school, what you've seen, or what you've had in the past, and what makes you want to go into this field. My fellow nurse brothers and sisters, are you crazy enough for a 12-hour shift? Peace.